All right, I just pulled the banjo fitting off of the pump, which of course is right there. I just put the bolt back in just to help, you know, prevent anything from going in there. And I also, as you notice, wrapped a plastic bag around the pulley and the belt, since, and I kind of pulled it up behind that fitting so that I didn't risk contamination of the belt. Learned that the hard way several years ago, so I always do that when I drain this. So that's a pretty good example of how to do that. It's, you know, nothing fancy, but it works. I noticed that because I drained this, or pulled this fitting off first and let it drain for a few minutes, probably at least 5 minutes, when I went to pull the only other thing connecting it, the rack to the car, when I went to pull this connection off of the reservoir up there, nothing came out, not a drop. So that turned out to be nice, because I don't really want, you know, not like it's a big deal to clean it up, but I didn't want a lot draining out of there. So anyway, that that seemed to fix that problem. All I have to do now is wait for this to stop draining, and then pull the rack off the subframe, and then pull the subframe. And I would say that major disassembly is complete.